Okay. My name is Helen Newell. I'm a junior.
I'm Jack Buchanan. I'm a senior.
I'm Joslyn Maya. I'm a sophomore.
I'm Anthony Delaney. I'm a senior, and we are from Lincoln High.
And this poem is called Sweaty Palms and Skates On.
I've been rejected in ways I knew were inevitable, but hoped they weren't.
And the truth is, butterflies die if you help them out of the cocoon.
They need to struggle to become strong.
I've been rejected in the smell of dirt and terracotta pots. The realization age eight that plants need water and sunlight.
They cannot grow on love alone.
And I've lived too long. I thought that our hearts fit together like puzzle pieces. And sweetly like Reese's.
You let them down softly.
For the many before you and the many thereafter will not have
your kindness.
Rejection is like
the rain against his bicycle.
Falling down his sides the day before.
Not rust him to the core.
Don't look for rejection. It needs no invitation.
It's a party crasher.
I've been in the sunlight too long. It burnt my body away.
A disembodied heart looks for a home.
As it floats on the hope it won't be alone.
We've lived in the world of moonlight.
I put a body on this heart.
It beat faster when I first met you and learned the term rejection, which has come to mean sleeping pills
and waking pills,
plus four more to counteract the symptoms.
I've been rejected in the smell of old paper,
tattooed with music notes, too fast for my fingers to do justice.
In the squeaking sound of shoes,
in a middle school gym,
me and three other gangly girls
on the death row, that is, the bench.
I've been rejected in long texts
and crisp folded letters
and the sickly sweet words of scripture. By my eyes that struggled to decipher blurry lines
that people insisted were words.
I've been rejected by the comfort of androgyny.
The monotony of masculinity.
I've been rejected softly.
I've been rejected softly. By ivory towers with Rapunzels made of money.
Been pushed away sweetly.
With smiles on dance floors.
With sweaty palms and skates on playgrounds with rocks in my shoes.
I've been told, this is for your own good.
Don't bite off more than you can chew.
Sorry, honey, you're not exactly what I'm into.
I've been rejected from secret conversations.
Inside jokes, clubhouses, Friday night plans.
I've been rejected for being
the only kid who never sang along to the country songs
played on small town Nebraska buses.
I've been rejected by middle school crushes.
Scholarship committees.
I've been rejected by God.
In his house, I felt I didn't belong.
But in yours, I was always welcome. I've even been rejected by babies.
I've been rejected with rocks in my shoes while it's raining innocently on playgrounds.
When the teams would be just too full.
I've been rejected by my body.
Who refused to cry when I needed to most. Held prisoner by some bravado I was not asked to show.
But I'm thankful you didn't reject me.
On a soccer field or by my locker.
Or while laughing on a dance floor.
Or in a suit with sweaty palms and skates on.
So thank you
for shutting the door softly.